Hey everybody, welcome back. It is the 29th of August, 2018, and I'm Gamer Rat Kino, and today's App Store game of the day is Drift It. Here with me is my son, Drake.
Hi.
And we're going to go ahead and jump right on into Drift It and see how this game is. This is a free game in the App Store right now, so if you want it, click one of the two links below, and you can get it for yourself. Now, let's go ahead and click on the garage, see what's going on down there. So, it looks like in our garage we have a bunch of different cars. Let's see. Let's scroll over and see how many we have that we can have. Whoa. Is that the DeLorean right there? Kind of looks like it. You know what the DeLorean's from?
The DeLorean's from...
Back to the Future. You like Back to the Future?
Yeah.
You gotta tell them. Say, I like Back to the Future.
I like Back to the Future.
Alright, looks like we can do different customizables. What's this car button? What's the other button? Oh, color. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, let's make it black.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go back to the car. Let's see what it takes to unlock the next car. I don't see it saying how to unlock it. I guess you just unlock it by doing the races. Okay, let's look at the bottom. So you can actually customize your cars. Look at that. Ooh, cool. These are all locked also. Midway, the body of the car, the front end of the car. All kinds of things that looks like you can upgrade. cool. Let's go to the steering wheel. Or, it looked like a steering wheel. These are the wheels of the car. Each of them give you different things like speed. It looks like it multiplies some of your score. And then let's see, stencil. So you can decorate the side of the car. That's cool, huh? And the trail. So I'm guessing what it looks like behind you. That's cool. Which one do you like?
I like that one.
This one? What about that one?
I like that one.
And this one?
Yeah.
And this one?
Yeah.
And that one?
Yeah.
What about this one?
Yeah. And that one, yeah.
You like all of them?
Yeah.
Well, there's got to be a favorite.
I like a favorite. It's a road one, yeah.
This one?
Yeah, favorite that one.
Okay.
That one.
All right. Well, let's go back to out of the garage and let's play, shall we? Because I think that's what most people are here for, is to watch us play. So do I have to slide that bar over? Just tap the play. Here we go. I turned off the music so that we can play. I don't know how to play, but we're gonna test it out. Keep holding and release. Okay. So you just tap and hold, and you let go. Okay. And then these are, you tap to get some boost on there. You tap. Oh, too soon. You actually blow up. Wow. Okay, so you are rewarded experience based on your performance. Continue. Cool. Whoa, we leveled up. Tap to open. You want to tap it?
Yeah.
Okay. Tapping it, and what do we get? Throttle. Claim. It's a common. Ooh, loot boxes. Level up your profile to unlock loot boxes. Well, that's what I just unlocked. Enter the garage. Down here. Now it's telling us how to play. Even though we already got to look at all that stuff. Upgrading. Loot boxes contain cool stuff to upgrade your cars with. Da-da-da-da. Let's click the throttle. That's our new one that we got. Confirm it. Remember, race to gain experience and level up. Open loot boxes to gain cool items. Continue. Cool. Let's go back. Alright. Looks like at the very top you can get free cars, free XP. And I'm sure there's other things you can do with the, getting stuff by watching videos or shopping and using real money. Now let's look at this 80s challenge here. It's new. Zigzag, reward the nebula. Alright, let's do that. The other ones are locked. Let's do this one. Ready, set, go! Wait a minute, why was I drifting the opposite way? Maybe you had to tap the each side of the car. Okay, here we go. Oh, jeez. Really? That fast? I did it again? Let's try again. I don't get it. I'm doing something wrong here. There we go. Now, oh, so you don't want to hold on too long. All right, let's finish. All right, so I did see there is where you can race against other vehicles, but I'm not going to get that far into it. I think we're going to wrap it up here. I think you get it. If you want to get this game, remember, click the one of the two links in the description, and it is free in the App Store, and that's where you can get it. And this is called Drift It. And I would like to thank everybody. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. And you can go check out me and my son's other videos if you go into the playlist in
our channel. And mommy's here with us.
And mommy's here with us, yes. But she's being quiet and letting us enjoy all the glory.
Yeah.
All right, say bye.
Bye.
All right, laters.
Say later. I play that game on my phone.